Well, just the sort of. Of weather the fans were hoping for this evening, it's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. It's juniors versus City.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Moving up the world rankings is the key. Playing good football helps do that. The fans will go home happy if they continue to perform.
Goretzka, Ronaldo. This is how the visitors will set up today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Mbappe! It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. James Tavernier. Marcos Llorente has it. And it's Tavernier. Alex Telles has it. Marcos Llorente. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. James Tavernier. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Dejan Kulusevski. And he's through here. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Goretzka. It might be on for them. Now Neymar. Can they nudge in front? And there it is! Neymar has done it to put his team in front! Number 10, Neymar. So the action continues. Let's see if juniors have the wherewithal to square the game. Marcos Llorente. João Cancelo. Marcos Llorente has it. Decent position for juniors to be in. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, they fancy a short one. Gonzalo Guedes. João Félix. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. The pass could do damage. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Van Bergen. Mitchell Van Bergen. And it's Tavernier. Marcos Llorente. Moving it forward. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Neymar. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Here's Kleiber. Van Bergen. Alex Telles has it. Marcos Llorente. Neymar. And return to Guedes. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Neymar. And now was Joao Felix. And he's got to score to level it again. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Kleiber. Marcos Llorente has it. Joao Cancelo. Marcos Llorente. Well, nicely cut out. Joao Felix. Mitchell van Bergen. Felix. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Goretzka. Dejan Kulusevski. And now passing it through. Magnificent defending. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Kulusevski. Looks promising this. On to Balak. Dejan Kulusevski. A super tackle and they've won possession. And Neymar. Mbappe. Can he finish? And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible. And he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination.
So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Individual brilliance. Michael Ballack. Leon Goretzka. Good defending to prevent the chance.
The hosts have really controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. This could square the game. And able to close down the shot. Flag raised for offside. Goretzka. Kulusevski. And an astute piece of defending. Marcos Llorente. On the ball, Joao Felix. An encouraging move from juniors, this. Neymar. Marcos Llorente has it. Well, moving the ball impressively here. James Tavernier. Neymar. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. João Cancelo. Alphonso Davies. Dejan Kulusevski. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the ball lost here. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Now, what can they do to stop him running at them? Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. James Tavernier. The cross is on. Alex Telles. And a chance to level it. And it's in! All square again. What a match. This is turning out to be. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. João Cancelo. Jerome Boateng. It's with João Cancelo. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Alex Telles has it. Mitchell van Bergen. João Felix. And they are on the move again. Oh, a lovely ball. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Neymar, Felix, and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Neymar has a go here, and the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Marcos Llorente. Alex Telles has it. And winning it back. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Poor pass under no real pressure. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. James Tavernier. And Rashford. All even, but will it stay that way? And back with Neymar. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, here's a replay, Derek. Wouldn't it be great to have a bit of skill named after you? The Maradona. The trick fooled everybody. And it's a cool finish to boot. Lovely goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Oh, that's an interesting pass. Rashford. Well, terrific skill. And a tidy tackle. And 5 minutes to go.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
It's a perfect challenge. João Cancelo. Alex Telles has it. Juniors might be able to cash in. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. And breaking at pace with menace. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Number 16, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this... And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
James Tavernier. João Cancelo. And it's Tavernier. Marcos Llorente has it. Van Bergen. Can he put it away? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, how about this? 4-3. And showing fine vision. Opportunity. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Junior is moving productively. Rashford. Keeper had work to do. And a corner to Junior's as they look to ram home their advantage. Favouring the short one. Lozano. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Leon Goretzka. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Jerome Boateng. Mbappe. Clean challenge. Lozano.
Well, the hosts dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Their play warrants another goal for me, and that will be it. The game will be over.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Dangerous looking attack. João Félix. Here's Goretzka. Mbappe. Nicely timed tackle. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Mbappe. Ronaldo. And a timely intervention. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Balak. Here's Ronaldo. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And threaded through by Mbappe. Mbappe! And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Marcus Rashford.
Well, they're hanging on by the fingertips. The crowd can sense it too. They could do with another one just to ease the tension in this place. Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Walker. Balak. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And Neymar, this could be it! Cuts it back. It's a weighted pass. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Juniors might be able to cash in. And that is the end of the story. The home fans are certainly smiling. An excellent result, and they continue to climb.
Well, coming into this game, there was lots of boxes to be ticked. They've done all that.
It might be on for